Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Marathon Mondays with Mal. Live from the mothership in Coburg, Oregon, this is Coach 1330. It's already sold, but I want you to be able to see it. We are selling a lot of coaches right now, and this is a beautiful coach that I want you to see. We're going to go in and take a quick glimpse, and then we're going to head on down to Coach 1337, which is a custom X3 that will be completed in December. We're going to follow that guy through production occasionally, but I want you to be able to see the early stages of production on that coach, which has been painted. That's 1337. But first, beautiful coach 1330 going on right here. So let's go check it out. Hope everyone had a good weekend. Armand and I were just chatting it up, talking about. There's a lot going on today. We've got a couple of deliveries going on this week. This coach right here is one of them. We've got Colin and Casey Hess. Colin is here from Florida. Casey Hess is out here from Florida. So it's always good to see those guys. I told Casey in a text message the other day, I don't get to see enough of him out here. But it's always great when someone from Florida like Casey and Colin get to come up and hang out in Coburg, or like Dennis McBride comes up from our Texas location. The new X3 has been selling very well. This is the updated X3, as you guys well know. What a beautiful coach. This one is sold, but I still wanted you to get a chance to look at it. See, I hadn't even seen these, Armand. Take a look at these, all these drawer pulls. It's a real textured, that's cool. And of course, very different refrigerator in the X versus the H. In a new coach, you're going to get the Sub-Zero refrigerator in the updated X3. And this is the new ceiling that we like a lot. Want you to also take a look at the dinette top. Wow, look at that. Backlit. Countertops remind me of a cement scheme, which is really popular. What a nice coach. Backsplash in here is cool. Oh, the shower's nice too. I got to see this coach a couple weeks before it was completed. And then I kind of stayed out of it, you guys, to let production finish. Every time I come around, they think I want to do a video. But what a really nice coach. 1330 X3 double slide. This is a... I'm excited for the new family to be able to see it. I don't think they've seen it in person. That backsplash is really cool. It's like a textured subway. I see Jake Brake is watching from Columbus. Shower's cool. A lot of storage. You guys know I'm a real fan of this. This overhead storage. You can really get a lot in this. This is what you see in the X3. Armand, this is in the H too, isn't it? Yeah. This is a really nice storage bin that just looks like a header. It just looks like it's part of the header, part of the ceiling. And of course, I'm standing in the slide out, this being a double slide. I know they are wrapping up getting this coach completely detailed and ready. And a big thanks to all of the Marathon crew that is working on detailing it. They vacated it so Armand and I could show it to you guys this morning, literally 2 minutes before going live with you guys on Facebook. They were pulling stuff out so that it would look presentable enough for you guys to see it. So a big thanks to that crew. Closet with a check me mirror. I know my man Richard Lawrence is watching. He knows about the check me mirror. His coach has one of those. Yeah, really nice. This laminate is really pretty too. Nice wood grains with the, it's a gloss finish. So, you know, you see a satin finish, a gloss finish, or a flat finish. It's really cool. Well, that's $1,330. It's sold. I wish those who are watching that would be interested in it could buy it, but this one is off to the next customer. Here's one thing we are doing. If you haven't seen this before, I want to show you this. The Salon Slide Out TV, which you already know, above the cockpit, it's got the big TV, but you've got the Samsung Smart TV over the salon that it comes out so you can have it at any angle, whether you're watching from all the way over here or you're gonna watch it from down here and you wanna angle it a little bit better. It just adds a little bit more versatile aspect to that TV. Carbon fiber on the dash too, that's cool. Real pretty. I was with some customers on Friday. We were talking about the blue color. Blue is really in, and we've got a couple of coaches that are coming out in blue, and as you can see, silver, black, and blue on 1330. Really a dynamic coach. And the awning lights are on up there. Ground effect lights. Or as Bernie V would say, those are the pimp lights. One thing I want to show you guys, take a look at this. My son would call this a fort. Let's go inside. You know, building a fort in your living room. I got a 5-year-old and a 1-year-old, and so I've got massive recent experience at building a fort. Check this out. This entire thing was put around the front of the coach because this afternoon, they're going to put the expel sheet on the front, or the protective sheet that goes on the front. And this just shows how far we take it to make sure that no dust gets around, because what you wanna do is you wanna make sure you get a dust-free scenario for the front of this coach when you're putting that expel sheet on. So they literally have encapsulated, for the lack of a better term, the front of this coach so that they can keep the dust out. That's cool. And the guy that does that, extremely talented. His name is Rich, and he's a third-party vendor that we use, mostly because he's the best. He's the best in town at putting that expel sheet on, and so Rich comes over, and for every new coach, we put that on. We're gonna slip this way and walk down the production floor. Just watch your step coming through here, Armand. Here's a good shot of the slide outs on 1330. A lot of people like to see this side also. It's really pretty. So we're gonna walk down. Armand's going backwards. He's doing that Ginger Rogers to my Fred Astaire. He's going backwards, I'm going forward. We're headed down the production floor. And a lot going on here today, like I told you. We got a couple of quads that are gonna be coming off the production floor pretty soon. 1332, I was talking with Brenda Kraft about that this morning. That's really gonna be a beautiful coach. If you're in the market to upgrade to a quad. If you want to get into a 2021 marathon and you want a quad with that super bath, we have one coming off the floor real soon. Take a look at the outside of this. As you can see, this is 1337, a custom marathon X3. The owners of this really are detail oriented, and that's how you can be in a custom coach. To truly build a custom coach. You know, before we go further, take a look at this beautiful coach. This is the delivery that we have today. The blacked out wheels. Man. This is a real dynamic coach. What is this, 1328? I think this is 28. If I'm wrong, somebody tell me. Other than that, this is that H3 double slide Jamaica floor plan. Tons of storage in the bedroom. And it sold also. Delivery today, 1330, delivery tomorrow. We're gonna go inside this one right here. So just a refresher for you guys, Armand and I are standing literally in the scaffolding that is removed when they take the slide out. And of course, as you can see, the slide out is right down there on the production floor. And that's how we do the production of these coaches so that appliances and staff can move in and out. You can move lots of large things in and out when you remove the entire slide. So, and it's also a lot better than trying to go through a windshield. So what you see in here right now is this just came out of paint and they are laying the groundwork for pulling the wires. There's going to be a whole lot of wires being pulled this week on 1337. And then they're gonna, of course, start with the ceiling. I'm really excited to be able to show you this coach as it flows through production. And this is going to be a very custom X3 that's gonna deliver fairly close to Christmas time. So what an amazing Christmas gift that this family has purchased. And a lot of time and effort into this. Mark Williams is actually the lead engineer on this, and Brenda Kraft from the design team. One of the things you can see, even prior to the wire pulling, is just how scaled down the cockpit gets prior to us taking control. So all of the Prevost cockpit has been removed. And if you've seen these coaches, when they are a shell, literally what it is a hard plastic dashboard, really. All of this is encapsulated in hard plastic, and then it's got a driver's seat that is not that uncomfortable, but it's definitely not as comfortable as a Marathon seat. It's more like what you would see in a commercial bus or in a like a Greyhound. When we get done with it, of course, the entire cockpit from the ceiling to the dashboard is wrapped in real leather, and it's gonna have all of the elements of a Marathon coach. It's always fun to see it go from this to what you've got over here taking delivery today. Quite the contrast, as I see Colin from our Florida team out here doing some work. Well, everybody, that's about it. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. It's going to be a busy week here at Marathon. If you're looking to get into a coach, if you're looking to upgrade, if you're looking to trade in, if you're going from a fiberglass coach to a bus conversion, Marathon is your best bet. M-A-L-W, malw at marathoncoach.com is my email. Let me know what you're doing. Let me sell you your next bus. I'd love to help you out. Be yourself and do good things. Take care of each other, and we'll see you next Monday.